hit.
Don't throw too many tissues. Though. You're gonna waste all your tissues. You're not even hitting the camera. You're a terrible shot. Please. I think he's finally lost him.
Okay then.
Well, tissues for all.
I'm just doing something that they told me to do, okay?
I'm the one that suggested it.
You're the one who insisted we have an intro on this episode.
But you were the one who suggested we throw tissues at the camera.
And you just rolled with it.
I just camera rolled with it. Get it?
Anyway.
This is a phone. There's no film to roll.
All right. Well, this is last episode before the finale. And it is called Top Bolt.
Oh yeah, I heard this one, and it just makes me think of Wonderbolts.
Yeah, so. It makes me think it's probably gonna be a Rainbow Dash Wonderbolts episode.
That is good. Yeah, this is glorious news.
It's also like Top Gun. It reminds me of.
Yeah. So,
I kind of like had a little chuckle about that. I was like, oh yeah, we need to watch the next episode. It's called Top Bolt. I was just like,
Top Gun.
Okay. Well, let's see. Let us begin.
We shall see.
Whoa. Oh, whoa. Right off the bat. Spring training.
Oh, yeah.
You mean training? Spring...
Why is this still not full screen?
Oh, trials. It's true.
That's too great. Okay, whatever. The task bar won't disappear. Leave it in full screen
mode. It's spring break, so.
Wait, so.
Oh!
Oh, come on!
You wanted some vacation time? So much for vacation time.
Follow that bolt. You just get to follow it all the way out.
10 to 1, it goes right back to the academy. Yep. Yep. Right back to the academy.
Yay!
Nice! That's a combo we haven't seen yet.
Have we?
Right back. Yep. Figures. Well,
that's good.
Wow.
That's the thing that happened. So Spitfire mentioned us kind of spring enrollment or like trials. So I can only assume.
Is it going to be Lightning Dust?
Yeah,
comes
I was
going
to say that. Lightning Dust.
No, that's too much. That's too much of a stretch.
She got kicked
out.
She got kicked out. It would be interesting, though.
Or is this going to be.
I honestly have no idea. So.
Andrew, can you.
Turn it up?
Get rid of it.
It couldn't be.
That's what I've been trying to do. I don't know why it's not.
It couldn't be Spitfire, could it?
It's confusing.
Spitfire couldn't be involved. Oh, Twilight.
Huh. Nope, it's stuck.
Oh!
Wait.
Who's there? Just random people. Oh, we never seen any
of Dash
went through before.
Oh, okay, that's what it was.
No kidding. It's a medical condition.
Huh. Interesting.
Hey, that's like
yeah, that one the pink one kind of reminds me.
No, you
of
don't. If you are
some pony we've seen before. You're undermining her training.
What? It's just Rainbow
What the
Dash.
Heck are you doing back here?
That
Dash?
One the white one, it kind of reminds me of like
No.
Her wings are still
It
on,
reminds
aren't
me
they?
Of Snowdrop, the color scheme.
Oh yeah.
That one.
Oh, yep.
Also, I wonder if
Oh.
They're gasping at Rainbow or Twilight.
Yay! That's what every brony has wanted to say.
I know, well, I was gonna say that line of ponies kinda remind me of like all the random pony generator ponies. Just a little
yeah.
bit. Like just kind of I don't know.
Twilight's just loving it.
That's got to just have something to do with it. It's making the clickety clackety plane noises.
Hmm.
Oh! Well, it's the duo. Know what Twilight was here for.
Yeah.
We got Twilight here for the classroom portion and Rainbow Dash for the...
Yes.
Yep.
Yep.
Teaching expert.
It's true.
Sophia has, like, friendship problems? Well, okay.
She's okay with this.
I like that design. I like their design.
Yeah.
Some of them are very, very unique.
Sure, that's kind of... I think that's kind of why it reminded me of...
Oh. So she used a chart to learn to fly.
Of course she did. She's like, I got wings now. Let's figure this out. Books.
Yeah.
Nice.
Don't do that in someone's ear. If Rainbow Dash... didn't appreciate it when she was Come on, this is a privilege. It's Princess Twilight Sparkle. And a Wonderbolt.
T-Spark?
What?
No!
No. Or... No.
Yes, thank you. I hope so.
It's like Rainbow Dash.
So that's Dash. No.
No.
Didn't?
Oh, Dash is
going to
top that.
Didn't Dash, like, go supersonic going upwards once?
I think she did. But it wasn't, like, acceleration. I think she was already going.
Vapor tree.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Yeah?
You're not gonna both make it together.
No, that's... You speak only for yourself. Oh, then there's Dash.
I feel like Rainbow Dash is gonna have fun with this one.
Ah, that's awesome.
Oh,
that's amazing.
Of course.
And you are one of them, Dash.
Yep.
Best nap. Except for you.
Yeah. No, he's not worried about himself.
Of course.
Consider it.
Is this going to be like about cheating or something?
Boy.
I don't know.
Okay.
Okay.
My goodness. Mm.
Are you putting her down? Might I ask?
He may be fooling himself.
Yeah.
I wonder if oh, gosh.
What?
If even if it was just you. Or, no, never mind.
Oh.
Hmm. Yep. Wait, what?
What? Twilight said, hold on. Tell them the truth, and Rainbow Dash said...
Stop. No, no, what?
Yeah, okay.
So? What? So that just means that they can improve. What? Oh my gosh.
Why does he kind of remind me of Zephyr Breeze?
Yeah, a little bit.
Like a little. I don't know.
Angel wings. We know you do.
Oh, that's great.
Her voice reminds me of the sheep in...
Aw, that's cute.
That's true.
What about Fluttershy, though?
Yeah.
See you around.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna
This isn't gonna solve the problem.
Rainbow Dash,
she doesn't
Applejack here.
Thank you.
Thank you.
They gotta use different strategies. They can tell her, but not tell him. Sugar cubes. A lot.
Oh, really?
Oh, my goodness. Look, they cool. All have really
that one,
hair.
Yeah. With the, like, is that like a lightning bolt in her hair?
An only child. Oh my god.
Oh my goodness. So in other words, an introvert with two extroverted people, like nagging.
Mom, mommy, mama.
She's the support.
Okay. Did they just knock that baby off the...
Huh.
Oh.
Oh, so he doesn't even know.
Yeah. That's it. Well, of course he doesn't know. Otherwise, he wouldn't be so darn cocky.
Yeah, I guess.
Unless he was just like a real jerk.
Kind of like Dash. Exactly. You gotta do 50-50.
So just stop giving him such a big gust of wind.
He's not going to go for that because he thinks boats. He's amazing. Oh, Rainbow Dash race him or something.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yeah. All right.
I thought they were going in a different direction. Yeah, he's just going to, like, ignore everything because he thinks he doesn't need any help.
And Dash.
I think what they need to do is somebody to, like, knock his ego down a few notches.
Like Dash.
Like Dash, to just, like, completely wreck him as something.
I mean, no, that's again, removing confidence, which yeah. They need to keep up with.
True.
I don't know. I mean,
what the crap was that?
Nice.
What? Okay, whatever, it's fine.
Oh, he's gonna get blown away.
Well, guess he got blown away. I like those machines. Those machines are cool. All right.
You got this.
Yay! Nice.
Yay.
Nice. Oh.
Gotta work on the landing, but...
No, that was a pretty awesome landing. It's like a slow down and then a flip.
Sure.
Sure, why not?
This is actually a perfect idea.
Twilight.
Why did you tell him that?
Wait.
No, you're not.
You know what?
On the first
Just tell
step.
Him you're really good, but... Oh, okay.
What are those faces?
Twilight. Oh, man.
That face.
Okay.
Oh, that was awesome.
But there are... Everyone here is amazing. No? Okay. Okay.
Okay.
What?
Wow, that's really
Seriously?
Bad.
Seriously? No, Peg is just... Seriously?
I suppose he's used to the...
Well...
Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh.
No, she's like the ultimate wing pony.
She is
she's
like...
carrying the team.
Carrying the team as a support.
Yep.
See, wait, how did he not fly before and then that second time
well,
he did?
Well, he wasn't trying to do loop-de-loops, I don't think.
I guess. Of course, the Dizzitron.
Yeah, yeah, I think they're still mad.
Well, he's just stupid.
No.
No, it's the other guy's fault.
They're thinking at two extremes, no. though. Put them together and what do you got?
Well, he's gonna die.
I don't know. I mean, you didn't really make things Already. Worse. He was gonna have to figure it, deal with it sooner or
it's
later.
It's either lose or fail here, or fail when you actually like.
No kidding.
No.
It's not gonna
Dash take
already has
analogies literally.
I don't
yeah.
think she...
Why would you want to be a Wonderbolt if you can't handle attention?
I don't think she does want to.
Yeah, I guess.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Yay. And here we go.
Oh my gosh.
So they can be like that's true. I mean so they need to figure this out. Like so they can be a duo.
Paper's yeah. adorable.
I know, right?
Paper's dorbs. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, so verbal encouragement.
Yeah.
Seriously.
I guess.
Okay.
Nice.
What if there are no clouds, huh?
Then stare at the horizon. Just focus on something, I don't know.
Alright. You got this.
There you go.
That was how did Pegasi do that instant turn?
It's like a ridiculous. That's a really crazy improvement, by the way.
That is.
Yeah, I know.
<She's> like, <"Yes." laughs> And what did she draw? I mean, sculpt. Okay.
Herself.
Why not?
Instead of the other guy. I'm really bad with names.
Good job.
Yay.
Yeah.
Yay. Yay. They're both lead ponies, also.
Just the Academy, of course.
Does that mean they're not going to be on the same team? Because they're both lead ponies now.
They are?
Yeah, she put gold on center. See?
Well, I think that might just be the badge.
Yeah, but that's the one that they...
Wow!
Wow!
She's that... really good. Wow. Oh, man!
You have officially very invalidated fickle. Everything you say about...
anyone.
About liking anyone. I don't know.
Good job.
Just kind of switches it they on a it. Limb.
Okay. And it's over.
Say that to everyone.
Close. Well, you can't leave, Dash, because now you gotta stay here.
Yep.
Your vacation's over.
Yep.
Nope, not Dash.
Any second now.
And here comes the Academy. When they call you into work when you think you have a day off. Don't laugh at her demise.
I wonder if the Wonderbolts emergency has anything to do with the season finale.
I don't know.
Maybe.
It could.
Who knows?
I don't know.
Or one, just a one-off gag, whatever. Did you just knock out your headphone with a snap?
No, no, okay. It was already out. That would be something I would probably do.
Well then, like those characters, they're cool.
Yeah. That's good. But I was saying, Vapor's voice actor reminded me of the sheep in Zootopia.
Oh yeah. Her. Yeah, I hear
you. You can tell it was just her, a little. It did remind her of me of her.
Yeah.
That was fun. Vapor was cool.
I don't know. That's good. She should be Fluttershy. I mean, they're not really that similar, but, I mean, sneezing contest, come on.
I thought before that the method they were going to use to try and motivate, I don't remember, like, guy's name.
Yeah, I keep forgetting his name.
Oh, yeah, they're Vapor. Yeah.
I thought they were going to motivate him by saying, oh, yeah, you're good, but now you're in with the best, and then,
yeah.
They have Rainbow Dash, like, trash him in order to just show him that, yeah, you know.
He didn't need to. She didn't need to.
I know, but
that's the whole point. She didn't need to. She didn't need to. Bad by himself.
Yeah, exactly. But. Okay. Well, that's cool. Season finale next episode.
And unlike last episode, we don't really have much to analyze. Because.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because we don't have, like,
major backstory stuff. So, whatever. No long discussion after this one, but okay.
Yeah.
I guess then we will
see you for the finale.
For the finale.
Woohoo!
Be good.
Here we go.
Yep. It's gonna be good.
Bye.